sun, I was laying in bed, wondering if she changed it all, if her hair was still red. Her folks said our lives together, sure was gonna be rough. Never did like a mama's homemade dress, mama's backpack wasn't big enough. I was standing on the side of the road with the rain falling on my shoes, heading out for the West Coast. Lord knows I paid some dues coming through. This place and I stopped here for a beer. Just kept looking at the side of the face and the spotlight so clear. Later on as the crowd thinned out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there, back of my chair, said, honey, don't I know your name? I was running on another my face, but she studied the lines of my face. Must have been a little uneasy when she fell out inside the laces of my shoes. Spell, but I never did like it all that much, and one day the extra spell. So I took it on down to New Orleans, where I was lucky to be employed, working for a while on a fishing boat right outside of Delacroix. All the while though I was alone, you know the past was close behind. I seen a lot of women, boys, but you never escaped my mind, and I just grew tangled up in blue. She offered me a pie. Thought she'd never say hello. She said, you know, you look like the silent type. And she opened up a book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. Every one of them words rang true, and they burned like a beating cold, falling off of every page like it was written in my soul. back to her somehow. From the people that we used to know, they're really losing to me now. Some are mathematician, some are carpenter's wife. Don't know how they got started, I don't know what they do with their life. Me, I'm still on the road, just heading for another joint. We always did agree, we just saw it from a different point of view. Tangled up in blue. Oh, tangled up in blue. 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 Tangled up in blue.